your natural deodorant is giving you itchiness, then you have to try this recipe. It uses zinc oxide, which is antibacterial and anti-inflammatory. Make sure to crush the zinc well with some coconut oil to avoid clumps, then melt everything together and add the essential oils. Let it solidify a bit and give it a mix with a fork or an electric whisk. When fully solid, it will turn into a thick paste, which will keep you dry, smelling good, and most importantly, completely itch-free.